We're preparing this 40 or 50 pound pig roast. Mac and Joe are latching it on now to the steel frames. Mac is injecting the sake based lemongrass marinade into the ham portions, shoulders, and Joe is siphoning more of the marinade. There it is. We've got the poles on top. Max spreading them out, and we're ready to clock it. 4 hours, adding poles after every hour.
Ah, oh, there you go.
Okay, I think that's probably enough cuts. Yeah.
There's still a lot of soup.
And spring.
Okay, guys, whenever
we're just waiting
for the
reach
up. Excuse me, sir. What is your name? Dr. Centeno? And where did you get your experience as a surgeon?
Near my house.
My kitchen.
Dr. Centeno, once again. Cutting it up.
Is that the floor?
Where's Stuart?
Are you folks licensed for this?
I love the skin.
You got it, right?
Skin's my favorite part of the pork pig.
Oh man, this is
Manny spit off. I like that juice there.
That sauce is delicious.
Yes, that's a good sauce.
You know, I had to look up my mother's recipe. She had, you know, when she was still alive.
Did you make that sauce?
My mother's.
Yeah!
Where do we start?
Just getting an overview. Let's see what we got. Everything looks delicious.
Yeah.
Just flat out looks delicious.
Wow. It's a lot of food.
It's a lot of food.
What did you get? It's really good.
So these are the sauces?
Yes.
What are we waiting on?
Man, I'm waiting and I'm
okay.
such as you meets an old immovable object like me, you can bet I shall give. Somewhere, sometime, somehow, when an irrepressible smile such as yours meets an old implacable heart such as mine, don't say no, because they insist. Somewhere, sometime, and so look out, 'cause who knows what the fates have in store.